Merka, man. Now, I thought you said there were no loopholes.
Karen, there's a reason they call him the Great Deceiver. You think he would shake hands with God without a backup plan?
I don't know, man. But I don't think they want to like this one. Not at all.
But how are they going to stop us?
Good point, man. Good point. Jerky?
Somebody said something. It's on a Donkey Kong!
Where'd you get the cigarette?
Where'd you get the gun?
Where'd you both get guns?
No questions, white boy.
I live in a rough neighborhood.
The New Jack City.
I was adopted.
Doctor.
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 All of you here were all friends of Clarence, and he told me to tell you all something to get you through the grieving process. Something that he felt is very important. He told me on his deathbed that this is something
never had
that
you ever met nobody this fly. Never had you ever met nobody this cold.
Yeah.
Never had you ever met nobody this cold.
That's my
never
jam right
you
there.
Met nobody
I'm
cold.
So back in the
day.
Now, heaven is a place that we all aspire to go to. Each and every one of us.
In heaven with my boyfriend, my loving boyfriend, feels like I'm in.